And also remember that CAD is cool. You can take, it really is. So you guys all use one of the coolest pieces of software on the planet. When I talk to my family, you know, my aunt, she's 68 years old, talking about CAD. She's like, yeah, whatever. But then when I pull the thing up and I got to spin it around, I can move the parts, she's like, wow, that's really cool. If you can impress a 68-year-old aunt from South Carolina, you can impress anybody with this stuff.